Hi, and welcome to Foxy Sports, where we're always fair, balanced, and hot. I'm Stacey Fuson. With the season one-third over, it's time to take a look at how each division is shaping up. Today, let's look at the NL West. This division is actually harder to figure out than the NL Central, but for completely different reasons. In the West, every team is playing itself into contention. The Dodgers are really tough, like they are every year, and I really like their bullpen, one of the most complete in the majors. But the Padres might be the only team with a better one, which is why they are neck and neck with LA right now. Now, if the Padres can find one more big bat, they should be able to win their division. Arizona has some great young talent, but I think they are a bit too young to contend down this stretch. I still think the Rockies can contend, but they started the season in a pretty deep hole. Even the Giants, with the whole Barry Bonds mess to deal with, are still hanging in there. Now, I'm not sure who will win, but I think this will be really fun to watch. Well, that's it for the NL West. Thanks for watching me on Foxy Sports, where we're always fair, balanced, and hot. I'm Stacey Fuson.